Are you annoyed because every time you open the Xbox app, the EA app launcher pops up? Then watch this tutorial to learn how to disable this behavior in a quick and easy way. First, open the Xbox app. Click on your username. Click on Extensions. Locate EA app. In here, you can enable or disable the Riot Games extension. Now close the EA app. If this tutorial helped you, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.